Now, in other news, the city of Johannesburg's power utility company, City Power, has embarked on a project of installing electricity meter boxes across the city. Speaking during the installation in Alexandra earlier today, City Power spokesperson Isaac Mangena says the project is aimed at ensuring that all customers pay for their services in order for the power utility to be able to continue providing quality services.
Iqumrhulombane iCity Power ngentseni yanamhlanje liqhube iphulo lokufaka iibhokisi zombane ezihlawulelwayo kwindawo yaseAlexandra. Ngokweli qumrhu le yindlela yokuba bonke abahlali bahlawulele umbane, nto leyo eyakuthi inyuse umgangatho wonikezelo lweenkonzo.
We are currently basically in Alexandra to do a revenue collection drive. This is part of our efforts to try and ensure that we collect as much revenue as we can around this township and other townships across the city of Johannesburg. So we are installing meters in about 700 houses around West Bank and East Bank in Alexandra, that is on the east side of Jackskay River. But we also thought we need to basically ensure that we get the councillors on board so that they can lead by example and ensure that they also, as councillors, they've got an obligation to support the entities in terms of paying for the services and ensure that there is revenue collection. So we have installed meters and we are going to be installing to other councillors.
I-City Power ithi ngaphambi kokuqaliswa kweli phulo e-Alexandra izinga lokuqokelela ingeniso yequmrhu lalihlile, kodwa xa kungoku eli nani linyuke kancinci.
This is very encouraging for us because we are moving from the zero base in terms of revenue collection, and with the little that we are getting, it goes a long way in ensuring that we can sustain the provision of electricity within Alexandra, that we can be able to, you know, as I mentioned, maintain this infrastructure so that the residents of Alexandra can have uninterrupted electricity supply. We are currently having a problem of load around Alexandra, overloading of the network due to a lot of illegal connections, but also the backyard rooms in this area.
Eli qumrhu lithi eli nyathelo liza kufikelela nakwezinye iindawo jikelele kwisixeko saseGoli ukunceda ukwehlisa uxinzelelo eluphembelela ekucimeni kombane. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV, ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eAlexandra.